about time I got to drive.
I'm still trying to figure out what Bug Eyes is doing here.
If you're referring to me, surely you didn't think I would leave the Omnitrix unprotected.
Ben worries about you, too.
I am only concerned with the Omnitrix, not Ben.
Of course you are.
Jump gate coming up. I'm going to change into my flight suit.
Brainstorm! With my oversized cranium and intellectual superiority that naturally follows from it, this is obviously the correct form to pilot this vehicle under these trying conditions.
That's precisely why I should pilot this ship. Are you inferring that you're smarter than me because your head is bigger?
No. I'm implying that I'm smarter than you because my brain is bigger.
Here's your chance to prove it.
Incoming!
Prepare yourself. The jump gate can be disconcerting.
How does it work?
It converts you into faster-than-light tachyons,
broadcasts them to the receiver gate on the opposite side of the galaxy,
then reconstitutes you.